Now, the University of Evansville's 166th commencement ceremony will be held this Saturday. Graduating seniors and their families will fill the Ford Center to watch as students walk the stage and receive their diploma. The graduation ceremony is set to begin at 1:30. And over 170 students will join fellow